my pleasure to be here. I'd like to thank Mr. Rachid, our owner of this holistic center. And I told him that when I look at him, he looked like Mr. Holistic. He's very holistic. Look at looking at him. Not many people have the look to do their work. I don't have the look. I don't have the look. But because I don't have the look, so I need more touch. He got the look, he doesn't need any more. And thank you, Honor, for setting it up. We met each other through Facebook. That's how we connect. And she's in Casablanca. She was the first lady that brought me to start Tai Chi and acupuncture in Casablanca. So we talk energy. We start off talking about energy. In Chinese, we call it Qi.
Qi.
Okay. The Indian call it prana, and the Japanese call it ki. You probably have seen this movie. Yeah, you probably seen this movie. So chi is actually life forces in our body that keep us alive, keep us breathing. Okay. When you're not breathing, you have no chi. Yeah, completely out of chi. That means you're gone. You're dead. So you want to have qi and good qi. You need to have a good qi. Now how are you going to get good qi? You know, the first qi that you get is from your mom and your dad. When you're born with some energy from your parents.
Okay.
And also from your grandparents. They pass to you. So it's very important that if you're going to have babies, you as parents need to be healthy. Especially the mother has to be healthy. Because you carry the baby. You feed the baby to inside. So when the baby is born, the baby get pre-birth energy. Alright, so when you were born, the time you're born, the day you're born, the month you're born, the year you're born, they're all very important. Because it tells me something about you. What you have when you were born. It's very interesting. It may sound like funny, how can it be? Come on. How can you be so accurate? This is more than 3,000 years ago they came up with that, not today. So they analyzed a lot of information already for us today. Everybody have an element. We use the five elements, which is the wood, the fire, the earth, the metal, and the water.
Chacun de nous a un élément. On a l'élément bois, l'élément eau, l'élément fer, métal. And then we have
water, and earth. And each element represents you. What I'm trying to tell you is that when you have a pre-birth energy, there's post-birth energy. Post-birth energy means you're living in this world.
And
if you don't take care of yourself, believe me, it will deteriorate very fast. Let's say you're born with good energy.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't mean you can party all day long, drink all day long, don't do anything, don't work, don't meet people. You'll die. Mm-hmm. You know, because you live in this world, so sometimes it's external factors affecting you to pull you down. But if you have bad energy and there's external work coming to pull you down, then even more down. That's all. Alors,
donc l'énergie de votre naissance, même si elle est bonne, s'il y a des facteurs externes qui sont en train de la polluer, ça ne sert absolument à rien. Vous êtes en train de polluer un terrain qui est à la base. Et si au contraire, vous êtes né avec, on va dire, des handicaps, il est toujours possible, avec l'énergie de post-naissance, de rectifier le tir. C'est ce que le Tai Chi permet.
Ok, we just talk about pre-birth and then post-birth energy. Now, what are post-birth energy? As I said, pre-birth is your parents give it to you. Post-birth is after you come in this world. The food that you eat, I know Morocco is a great place to eat. Your food is important.
Donc, l'alimentation importante et le sommeil.
And your exercise is important.
Et l'activité physique.
What kind of exercise should you do? Of course, Tai Chi. Tai Chi. I don't tell you why you need to do Tai Chi. The fourth thing you need to have is knowledge. Your lifestyle is very important. You need to have some knowledge of lifestyle. You cannot just go crazy party all day long thinking that you are 18 years old or 20 years old or whatever. There's a certain limit in what your body can do, and you know it, and you have to stay within that limit. Don't try to go over it, because if you go over it, you're going to talk about it.
D'avoir le savoir et le savoir nécessaire pour pouvoir justement optimiser ses capacités. Et donc les capacités de notre corps sont limitées. D'avoir le savoir, le savoir qui est précis pour soi et important, donc c'est une des premières étapes.
Ok, go ahead.
Yes, I want just to know something regarding the yin and the yang.
Ah, yin and yang, ok. Now we talk about yin and yang. So we just talk about qi, now we talk about yin and yang. In the five element, there's yin, there's all yang. Yin and yang means men and women. Men is yang, women is yin. The sun is yang, the moon is yin.
Okay, donc le yin et le yang représentent les deux éléments, le féminin et le masculin. Que le yin, c'est la lune, et le yang, et le soleil. Donc c'est des énergies qui sont complémentaires. C'est des énergies.
Yeah, you remember, I think the room over there have a Tai Chi circle, mm-hmm. like a yin yang circle in that room.
Yeah, yin yang is
yeah. It's a...
There's a symbol of yin and yang, where there's a point noir, donc le cercle blanc et vice versa. Voilà.
The white spot, the white color here, which is yin, have a black spot, which is yin. And